Dear students, now we are discussing exercise 2.2, 8th class, 10th problem. See what they given here. Two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters less than the twice the third side. If the perimeter of the triangle is 55 meters, find the length of its sides. Two equal sides of triangles are equal sides of means it is a isosceles triangle. So two sides are equal means they given here. Okay, these two sides given. Suppose A, B, C. Okay, A, B, C given. Okay, two equal sides they given. So these two are equal there. How much we don't know equal sides. Okay, anyhow. Two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters less than the twice the third side. So, we have to take a solution. See, let third side of a triangle equal to x meters you take. X meters. Next, equal sides each equal to, okay? Each equal side of a triangle equal to, so what they given, see here, 5 meters less than twice the third side. Twice means we have to take here 2x. Less than means we have to take 5 meters. 2 minus 5 you take meters. Okay? Now what they given here? Perimeter of the triangle equal to 55 meters. Okay? Perimeter of the triangle equal to, so perimeter of triangle. Triangle equal to 55 meters. So each third side, this one you take third side means how much they given here. So we have to take here x we take here. So this equal sides each, how much is there? This one 2x minus 5, this one is also a 2x minus 5. So perimeter of the triangle equal to 55 meters given. Perimeter means what here? AB plus BC plus CA equal to 55 meters. Okay, AB equal to, you take here 2x minus 5 plus BC equal to x given plus AC equal to 2x minus 5. 2x minus 5 equal to 55. Now 2x plus x 3x. 3x plus 2x 5x. So 5x you write. Next, here minus 5 there, here also minus 5 there. 2 minuses there means we have to add. So minus you write it both. Equal minus 1, here minus there, here minus 1 write it. 2 minuses there means we have to add. 5 plus 5, 10 equal to 55. Now see 5x, this minus 10 you transport that side. So 55 plus 5, 10 become minus 10 become plus 10. Okay, now 5x equal to 55 plus 10, how much here? 65. Now x equal to 65 divided by 5. Now we have to cancel here. 5 1 ja 5 1 ja 5. 6 minus 5 1. Here 1 there, here 5 there. 5 3 is a 15. So x equal to how much you got here? 13 meters. Means what here? We have to find sides means. So third side equal to how much you got here? 13 meters. 13 meters. And each equal side equal to, see here what they given here, 2x minus 5, 2x means you have to substitute 13